Hi, we're Ellie and Ellie.
And we're with Blue Oak Charter School, and right now we're just trying to give back to our community with the charter school, because even though we were in Chico, we did have about six employees that lost their homes, as well as our substitute teachers, as well as 24 families. And so what we've been doing is gathering donations at our school. We're setting up a dinner for them, and we're just really giving hope for paradise. And you know, we're all for rebuilding, and I hope the schools are able to get back up and running as soon as they can.
Yeah, you know, we're really trying to make sure that everyone feels that sense of community. Chico is so close to paradise, and our communities are so intertwined and interconnected that we really want to continue providing that for our families and for the families of Chico and Paradise, knowing that that is not lost and that is still here, and that we're here to support everyone.
Yeah, we're Butte strong. Thank you.